God damn it, Sages.
What did I do?
Your job is to stopwatch.
Zach, you why are you out on a frozen island? What the fuck?
I don't know. I'm lost and scared and cold.
This is like an episode of Lost, but only Pokemon edition. Anyways.
Dude, that would have been much more interesting than Lost.
We still need to do that machinima about me going crazy from you.
Oh, that's
why would you ruin it? Ruin it. It's God, take me with you, spaceman.
No. I wish you could be on my Metacross.
Oh, come back.
Because you have a long way to swim, just so we're clear, based on the map Zach. I'm seeing. Holy fuck.
Oh, Zach.
I don't even know how you ended up out in the middle of nowhere here, but...
Don't worry about it.
Scenards.
Wow. Okay, fine.
Okay, well, I was just flying in the air, so I hope you didn't die. And wow. I'm also in buttfuck nowhere, so I hope you enjoy.
Fucking, she's flying on Reptar.
Do you like it? Do you like it?
I almost teleported to Kiss, too. I almost teleported to Kiss, too. That would have been
awesome. Zach, I'm coming for you. I'm not very good at flying this thing. Help, Zach. Zach, help.
Just get out of here. Get your fucking Reptar out of my
face. Zach, help.
Oh my god, he's adorable, but you know who's more adorable than this?
I disagree. I'm
what
leaving.
Is this? You know what I have?
Dicks?
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, you know what? I'll fly on this. Let's go, bitch. No, why? Where do you guys find all these shinies? I hate you.
I have like 3 shiny Magikarps. You want one?
That's why I was on that snow island. I remember now. I traveled across the land searching far and wide for a shiny, and I never found one.
I have a shiny Magikarp if you want it.
I have a shiny Trapinch. You want a shiny Trapinch? Then you could fly on it.
Bitch, I might.
Okay.
What does Trapinch evolve into again?
Flygon, fly!
Oh, God, fuck me. No, you are not, doing that. That thing can go and die in a goddamn fire as far as
I also have a really slightly off-green shiny Mankey.
Wow. You must be so excited
and,
about that.
And last episode, or last recording session, I don't know what episode it was, me and Sage just both found a shiny Ladian, or Ladybug, and Sage got it.
Yeah, I'm going to name it Bouquet.
Both found Bouquet.
Bouquet. What? Yeah, that's what he named it, the shiny...
It had such a stupid face.
The Ladybug had.
There was a Ladybug I caught in Pokemon X and Y that I just named it because after Bouquet because it had such a stupid face on it.
And he messed up and he put a fancy E on the end, so it was Bouquet.
I forgot about the horrible voice acting.
Oh yeah.
Slow. Yeah, I liked it better when it was optional. Kish, the forest is on fire over here. You need to step in.
No, you need to step in.
I don't have any water. It's going to burn forever.
Just hit the fire.
I'll hit you.
Kish, that hurts. What do I look like?
No! Survive!
Let's see. I also have a shiny Zubat, and a shiny Diglett, and a shiny Scorupi, and another Rattata. And I think those are all my shinies.
I'll show you a Rattata.
I killed a shiny Rattata once.
Yeah, I have a shiny Rattata and a...
Punched it in the face.
No, come here, you piece of shit. Get inside the ball.
There's nothing going on over here. Yeah, woo! Magnemite.
Stop!
Magnemite!
He's so fucking smug every time he breaks out.
What are you trying to catch?
Every single time he breaks out of the ball, he's like, Chimchar!
Oh, Chimchar. Yeah, well, he's like, yeah, you'll never get me, bitch.
I will Master Ball the shit out of you.
Don't do it. Sages, he's going to throw a Master Ball at a Chimchar.
If you do that, I will hurt you.
Oh, man. Good times are had by all.
I'm gonna have to be so upset.
Solrock is terrifying looking.
It's pretty cute.
It's terrifying. God, why am I like rubber banding? What's going on here?
That's just what happens. You know, because me and Sages are flying around the server and it's
oh my god, I found another fucking stupid wild Flygon fighting a Diglett.
Fly!
Really? Are you even trying?
It's gonna bulldoze you.
I fell off
it better not bulldoze me. It's trying to bulldoze that Flygon, but it's not working very well. I don't think it understands how it works. There's a green Pidgey here. It's a very twitchy-ass Pidgey.
Kill it.
Should catch it and name it Twitchy.
Twitchy, that's a good idea. Too bad it's green and a boss. I can't do that.
You can't catch bosses?
No, they changed that because Bosses used to be better if you caught them, I think.
Yeah, fuck this gear.
What? They were? I didn't even know you could catch them.
Oh, it was a long time ago, like when we first played.
Oh.
And they fixed
that's why Kish kept kicking our ass.
No, I never actually caught a boss. I don't think it was that they were better. I think it was that you could just catch them at ridiculous levels. You know, because bosses are fucking ridiculous.
Yeah. Like, you could probably catch one at 120, so. Yeah.
So they stopped that because that was just not a good thing to do.
It was dumb.
Guys, we should get into a three-way phone call and go watch the Blood Moon tonight.
What?
What is that?
There's a Blood Moon tonight.
What is that?
No, in real life.
I'm not going to be able to see it because I live in Canada and all we have are clouds.
Why?
Because all we have are clouds.
You can't see the fucking moon?
No, when there's clouds out.
God. Fucking Canadians don't even have a moon.
What? Tee hee. That's all I had to say.
We have the moon sometimes, but right now there's clouds
they
out.
They don't actually have the moon, yeah. I don't think they do.
Right now there's clouds outside because it was snowing.
There's what's new with the moon.
It was snowing.
It was snowing.
Just give the moon back.
No, it's mine. It's going to crash.
You can't do that.
It's
going to
crash into Florida in like 3 days, so get ready.
What?
Yeah, I made it. I made it go crash into Florida in 3 days, so be prepared. Be prepared, Zach. Can you not? Did that spawn on top of me? Or does it just go into my PC box? Because I don't see any magic cards.
I hope it didn't replace any of your Pokemon in your party. That's what I was worried about.
I don't have a Magikarp in my party. I think it might have went into my PC because there's no Magikarp playing on the floor.
Coop.
I'm scared. I'm scared.
Otish. Fuck you, Otish.
Oh, wow.
If it replaced the Pokemon that I had selected right now, I would be so mad.
I know, I was worried for a second.
I would be like 10 minutes.
Didn't stop him, he was just worried.
Yeah, of course.
He was gonna do it regardless, but he would've felt
great, now you got a Magikarp too, Zach.
No! No! You can't, what are you doing? No!
Is your party full of Magikarp now?
Hey.
Is it really? I wanna know. I wanna know how that command actually...
Are you just giving him at random?
You're just giving him Magikarps.
Stop it. My box is gonna smell like fish.
Wait, is that a shiny?
Oh my god, he's not a fucking shiny, I swear to god.
It's in the water, so this doesn't bode well.
It's not a goddamn Magikarp, I swear to fucking god.
I swear to my fucking mom. And it's a... when are you supposed to be shiny? Oh, it's it's a fucking Goldeen.
Great.
It's a fucking tiny ass Goldeen. Damn it.
I'm gonna wait here on my mountain perch waiting for a Mew.
For all the Magikarp.
No, stop. I don't want them.
I never asked for this.
Did any of them end up in your party at all? Like, I want to know.
Two of them. Oh my god, I just fell like 500 blocks and didn't die. What on earth?
What on earth? What on turf?
Yeah, that's a good question.
We're on turf.
Twerk it.
Twerk it hard.
Kish, I thought you just said Ekans and I was about to slap you, but it was this Ekans.
You thought I was an Ekans?
Yeah.
Rude.
I just walked by this fucking... Oh, I'm in
Zach,
a battle.
Zach, I caught a shiny Goldeen. Do you want it?
Yes.
I also have a shiny Magikarp if you want that. Oh my god. He gave you
an Ekans. Stop.
I can also I can make it so it, the Ekans. I've nicknamed it Kish for you, by the way. Just so.
Oh fucking great. Of course you have.
Stop cheating, Sadie.
It's not cheating if this. Oh yeah, I'm sure people will get mad. I'm trolling.
They're gonna be like, stop cheating in Magikarp and Ekans.
Because it's going to change the balance of the entire game if you have a full team of Magikarp.
Everyone saying everything will have Splash is so broken. God.
So you just cheat me in Magikarp that knows fly.
You can't do that.
I don't think I can actually do that. I can only designate if it's shiny or has a nickname that's
let's
Betty.
Let's look at this magic card Pete gave me. It's ordinary and sassy. It's one sassy.
You're sassy.
I'm gonna look at this Goldeen. This Goldeen is pygmy and bold. I knew it. I saw that Goldeen
in the
pygmy
water. You saw pygmy? Oh my god.
I saw the Goldeen in the water and it was fucking tiny. And then
at least
I was
my
like,
Groudon actually has a use, unlike Goldeen.
I was like, where's the shiny? And then I look at the Goldeen and there's like little sparkles coming off it. And I'm like, son of a bitch.
Sparkle, sparkle.
Sparkle, sparkle.
Sage just has a shiny Goldeen too.
Yeah.
Whoa, jungle temple. That's so cool.
Go in and get all the loots that are going to be completely useless because we're playing Pixelmon.
You don't know. God, it's so fucking dark. I'm going to make a day.
Don't.
Hi, Zach. Look.
Sage, just go away.
I didn't even know you were out here. That's cool.
The horizon is...
What are you talking about? You came to assault me with Magikarps.
The horizon is flashing on my screen. I don't like it.
How the dick do I get inside of here?
Just fucking...
I just busted in. It's so dark.
Zach, then turn up your brightness.
No, I'm laying torches.
Damn it, Zach.
Torch.
I like to think he's running around going, torch.
He is.
Torch. Oh! Oh! What the fuck?
There might or may or may not be booby traps there.
Did
just
you
so
run
we're
into
don't
want to die. You ran into the tripwire.
Ooh, gold. How exciting.
I can't wait until you get horse armor. That's my favorite.
You're a horse armor.
I got a TM called Attract. Mmm, BB.
BB, you don't need a TM.
You should teach it to a Cryogonal.
I will.
Did you guys ever find one of those shrines?
No.
No.
We've busted the redstone. We've blocked it out of our minds. So
takes far too long to.
We don't really need Zapdos and Articuno and Moltres. They're all gay. They're all faking gay.
Yeah, but it was the point.
No, they're all faking gay. Shut up.
I am so lonely. Just come back.
Okay, well.
It's just, where does the loot hide in these temples?
Don't worry, you won't be lonely anymore. I got you that.
Oh god, I don't know if Sage just knows where the loot is. I know where the loot is, but I don't.
It's
I remember.
The loot.
Okay,
I don't
well.
Know where the loot is.
There's secret loot.
Yeah, I know there's secret loot. Where's the secret
and
loot open?
One time I tried to tell Sage where it was, and he just gave me a blank look the whole time and was a fucking retard about it. So let's hope.
I'm not a retard about it. Thank you very much. Fuck you.
Let's hope you're better at this. Okay.
Oh, god damn it!
So go to the entrance of the temple.
Alright.
You see the stairs where you went down, right? To the tripwire. Well, beside those stairs is where the secret loot is, to the right. It's under the ground, and if you go to the other area from where the tripwire was, you'll see levers, and you have to toggle those levers to get into the secret area. Stop getting Zach Magikarps! And you have to toggle the levers in a very set pattern to get into the secret area. Or you can just break through like I usually do, because I don't know the pattern.
You want me?
You want mate, Kish?
Go down the stairs. And
is
then
it just
turn,
to the right?
Turn. Go to the... Well, yeah. The place where the loot is above the stairs to the right. And then the levers are down the stairs to the right.
But yeah, I'm just busting into the place below.
Just fucking break everything until you find it. That I sort of got...
Yeah! Break shit!
Just break it all until you find the fat loots.
Guys, I found a Magikarp. Did you know that?
No, really?
God damn it. So much.
It's okay. This one, he spawns just out into the world.
You get out of my life, so you just...
But he wants to be in your life. I am the Magikarp Whisperer.
Damn it, Sage.
Are you sure you meant right and not left?
Yes, I meant right and not left.
Well, this is the left, so you're retarded.
Well, I've only ever seen temples with it to the right, so...
Don't worry, Zach, I'm here to help.
Why is everything flashing? I'm scared, and...
Sages, tell me this is fucking left.
That is left.
Well, thank you.
Yeah, but
this
I've
is
only...
This is the problem I had with Kish before, is that she was you know.
It's probably just different in some of them.
Yeah, I've only seen temples with it on the right, but I guess there is some on the left, too.
I found a diamond.
Because I know what side right is, and I'm talking about the right.
God damn it, Sages.
Are you gonna
what
make
did
a,
I do?
Are you going to make a shovel... out of that diamond.
I am.
Good.
Because you know what they say about shovels.
Do I?
No. Okay. I don't either. I assume it has something to do with my dick size.
Probably.
Son of a bitch! Sage, stop it! Sages.
Go, my army.
Kish, they're all golden.
All of them? Oh my god, Sages.
Kish. He's insulting me with gold carp.
God damn it, stab.
No, I refuse to look at you pink sons of bitches.
Pink, they're all gold. All of them.
Map, look at the fucking pink.
Oh my god.
I can't leave. The Magikarp are blocking the entrance.
Oh my god, you too. Settle down.
This Magikarp temple is now theirs. We must flee before it is too late.
OMG, you too.
Bye.
OMG. You too. Where the fuck's the boss? Oh, it's a burst scarcity. Fuck Cassley. So get fucked.
It's the falsest pink that's ever been pink.
Yeah.
The fucker, though. Gliggers.
I just wanted to do that in front of Zach just to see how he'd react.
There's gliggers.
Oh, leave me alone, pile of swine.
Pile of swine.
Oh my god, Zach.
What?
You don't need to go
outside. What the fuck was that?
What?
I just got fucked. Pile of swine just messed me up.
Zach, this just in, Zach gets fucked by pile of swine.
Might have blizzard aid.
He got fucked, Sages.
Oh, well.
Yeah, get him, fag gator.
I don't need any of your shit.
No, use your
words, Zach. Use your words.
Magic carp. God.
Use your magic carp.
Man, I gave you so many.
No, I don't want them.
Zach,
get out of my life.
Zach, use your words.
No.
But you kind of just used your words by saying no.
No.
Yeah, you just used them.
I want to go home. How do I home?
The spoiler is that you don't.
Kish.
Sick.
I
want to go home.
I'm looking to see if I'm anywhere close to home that you can teleport to, but I don't think I am, so...
I'm gonna call my mom to pick me up.
Mom isn't here, I'm sorry.
Mommy.
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 Damn it, Zach.
Mommy. Mom. Where the fuck is the house? I can't see anything.
It's like, gone forever.
Five ever.
I'm lost in the snow again. I'm getting flashbacks from earlier.
You're getting flashbacks from the Vietnam War.
Oh, God. I am a ways away from home.
It's so cold.
Me too.
Magnemite everywhere. Magnemite. I must become one.
A Magnemite?
I don't think that's going to help you.
He must become a Magnemite.
Oh, man. I just figured out what all these fucking piles of iron are. They're dead Magnemite. Oh,
yeah,
God.
You didn't know that?
That's so gruesome.
That's where we get all of our iron for making Pokeballs, dude.
Yep. All of the Pokeballs are made of Pokemon. Isn't that crazy?
All the Pokeballs are made of Magnemites, just so you
it's
know.
It's like Soylent Green.
Is that we're eating Miltank?
We are.
Well, you
actually.
Are.
Oh, no. Can I eat this Oddish?
You can't be a vegetarian.
Dude, they're like walking salads.
You can't be a fucking vegetarian.
How do I kill my Pokemon?
I don't serve vegetarians in this family. I'm sorry. It's either fish or get the fuck out.
We haven't been a family since you became a fisherman.
Are you saying my Magikarp are not good enough
yes.
for you?
Oh, someone's knocking on my door.
Shh, it's okay.
Guys.
Yes?
My Dragonite has started to refuse to listen to what I've told it to. I don't want to go over there, you stupid.
Is it trying to fly and, like, you're getting weird glitches where it just,
yeah,
like...
Yeah, I'm getting weird leg and it's like, I decide to fly this way. And I'm just like,
yep.
No, please... No, please,
that's
Dragonite.
What happens.
No, please, Dragonite. I don't want to go this way.
That's what happens.
And then it's just like, no, I've decided that we're going this way. And I'm like, no.
And then, sad.
I just want to go home, Dragonite. Can you please?
Oh, my God. Why are there so many fucking Furos outside our house? What the fuck? Snorsel, are you still here, buddy?
I killed him. Oh, you mean his dead body.
He's so... He will always be there.
RIP in peace, Snorsel.
Mm-hmm.
Ah!
Weedle! It's only here.
Can you expect me to fly this crazy monstrosity? Oh.
Hello?
You know that window you left open, Zach, has caused a lot of problems.
Yeah, you left the window open, Zach.
Oops.
You remember that window you broke, and then there was a giant Fero in our house for a while?
Yeah.
Oh, God. Fero!
You broke that window, and I came back, and there was a Fero stuck behind the cloning machines, and I was like, what the fuck?
Oh, that's Steven.
Well, he left a long time ago.
Leave Steven alone. What did you do to him?
He just left. Oh, you mean the new Steven. I thought you were talking about the old Steven.
Don't worry, Zach. If you want to teleport to me, I'm at the house. And there we go.
Hello.
Hi.
That time we hatched a Mewtwo and then it broke everything?
Yep, yeah. It's still broken.
Yeah, it's still broken. This is lazy. Shut up. We don't need more than Mewtwo.
I want to pull up. There's a live stream by NASA of the Blood Moon. I want to pull it up.
Okay, well,
why are you so into this Blood Moon shit?
She loves blood and moons and periods.
Because, dude, I've seen what happens when a Blood Moon happens.
In Terraria? Yeah.
Yeah.
I know,
right? It's fucking scurry.
Yeah, there's going to be zombies banging at your door, Zach.
Fucking zombies everywhere. God, we have so much shit.
Yeah.
Fuck this mod and its shit.
No, but we have so many. What if we need it one day?
I have a stair. Just one stair.
You might need it one day.
Sage, just take the stair.
No. Don't make me hurt you.
Fuck. Why don't I have a soothe bell? Get out of my life, soothe bell.
But it can soothe you. Well, that's rude.
What? What happened?
God damn it, he put us in a battle against each other.
What?
He put us in a battle against each other, Zach.
Yeah!
I'll mess you up.
Okay. There's a shiny, I think that might be Kish's, possibly Zach.
It's not mine, my Drifblim is out. Oh, but I was riding my Dragonair, Dragonite,
I see your Dragonair.
I'm still on it.
Dragonite pushed it on top of a tree. It's just out there, like, what the fuck is going on? So who will win this battle, I wonder?
I don't know why, but my payback isn't hitting him anymore, so this is awkward. okay, well, my payback is actually doing nothing. Never mind. I see. That really worked.
Ow!
It's okay. I Shadow Balled instead.
No!
Damn it, Shadow Ball! What? Why is it not hurt? I hit you with like 20 moves and none of them hit! Oh, you're gonna get fucked by my
shit.
Get fucking dragon rushed, bitch.
Shit.
Damn it, I missed.
Shit.
Fuck, Kish, so are you using your Dragonite in battle now? I'm just wondering.
Yes, I am. That's why he went down there.
Because he's currently bumbling down there while you're hovering in air. This is beautiful.
Don't worry about it.
Ow.
This is a screen show of Dragonair.
Set down a magic card. Good thing I have a thunderbolt.
You're a failure.
You set down another magic card.
Don't worry, Zach. I'll help.
Sages. She's killing all the kerps. Kerp, kerp.
I gave you a magic card.
Ah, the return. A GBT.
Oh,
feel my bone. Ow. Time for my ace in the hole.
Oh, your Chimchar. Your level 11 Chimchar.
God, I didn't taunt him, Chimchar. Damn.
There, I won.
Fucked up your Drifblim.
You're out in the middle of the sky now. What
Shut
the fuck?
Shut up. You don't fucking know me.
Are you still on Dragonair? No, I
left. I left. I walked away.
What?
Yeah, you better run.
No, I mean, are you still on Dragonite in the air right now?
No, I'm on the floor and I'm going home!
You aren't on my end. You're hovering in the air right there.
Yeah, well, I'm over here. I'm in home now. Hi, Zach. Zach?
What?
Zach, do you see me?
You ruined our friendship.
Zach, do you see me, though?
What?
Okay, I want to make sure because Sage still thinks I'm over there.
Wait, no, really, invisible. You are. I'm going to go see you right now.
I don't see you. You're invisible.
Okay, don't worry about it.
Kish, you're still functioning up in the air. I see you doing.
Okay,
things.
So I can see everybody else. I saw Zach walking around, and I try and use the poke center thing, and it just doesn't work. So you fucking fucked me. Thanks. You fucked me, Sages.
God, I'm so laggy.
I'm leaving.
Which one of you fuckers is like drawing my attention over here?
Hmm.
There's like a green shit on my map, but I can't find
it. Pikachu.
You
have to press the backslash and then retype in the name. It defaults to Pikachu.
Oh, God! No, don't you touch my Pichu!
What?
No.
Oh, shit!
No, I want it! It's mine! You stupid sons of bitches! Yes, I got it! I got it, you faggots! Oh, it kissed me! I'm confused!
I'm gonna punch it.
I'm confused. It kissed me, and I'm like, oh, I don't. Oh no, it's a man. That's why I'm confused. It kissed me, and my Dragonite's like, oh no.
Zach, oh my God.
Zach, you don't know this, but my Dragonite is very homophobic.
There you go.
Okay.
And so this Pichu kissed it, and they're both men, and my Dragonite was just like, oh my God, what? I'm confused.
Like, no.
And then I killed it in one hit.
I'm leaving. You guys are ass tards.
Sages is the one that did it.
Oh, look at this tiny ass primate. Get out of my life, primate. Son of a bitch!
Can you, like, not?
You stole that Pikachu, you sons of bitches. Fuck you.
You know, there's no way to get out of a battle. We have to do this whole thing again.
Fuck you, I'm multi-foring.
Okay, I'll stop doing that now.
Swear
I promise.
To God.
I'm gonna break your neck.
Wow. I gave you all those Magikarp mans. Fuck you.
There's a boss Magikarp over here.
Did you actually go and look in the PC box to see if they what
There's
they were?
There's a Bulbasaur! No. There's a Bulbasaur, guys!
They have an Ivysaur. Go screw yourself.
No, but there's a Bulbasaur.
Is it a Bulbasaur? Is he
no,
blue?
No, he's just a Bulbasaur.
Do I still have my stopwatch? Uh-oh.
Oh my God, I fucking swear to God.
I don't have my stopwatch anymore.
You had one job! You had literally one job. And that was to keep time.
This is why nobody let you bring the potato salad to the committee meeting.
God.
Well, don't worry, Kish, I will fix it.
Why is there so many bosses here? There's so many.
It.
No, there's so many bosses here, Sages.
I fixed it.
But one of them is an Abra, and nobody can kill the boss Abra. It's impossible.
Well, don't worry. I gave you what you needed.
Yeah, I know. I saw. Okay, I'm ignoring it. And I'm ignoring you because you're stupid, and you're fake, and you're gay. And I got an Ultra Ball.
You're stupid, you're fake, and you're gay. Here's what I have. Mage Kirk.
Fuck this Minun.
I'm sorry. Except not really.
Minun. I'm gonna give you a Magikarp.
Okay.
I don't know how. Magikarp! Player cannot be found. What?
You're trying to give Magikarp a Magikarp. That's
no,
weird.
I'm trying to give you a Magikarp! I said... slash give. Or slash poke give. Is that what it is? Damn it, Sages! There you go. Magikarp.
Okay, that's sad.
They're streaming the Red Moon, but they've got like this old ass rock and roll playing, and it's really embarrassing.
Well, then turn it off.
That's what NASA does, man.
That's why you have a fucking volume button, dude.
I know, but it was on for like a second, and it was awkward.
Oh, there's a boss beside our house.
Fuck! I was going to it. Leave me alone.
I'm not actually going there. I'm just going to the home.
No, I'm leaving. I'm going to Neverland.
Okay.
What is this? Which boss is this?
I'm not sure. That's fucking cheating, dude.
I don't know. I don't know if it's cheating. I gave you it's a Magikarp named Zapdos. Don't worry.
Oh, I don't think so because then it would have said Magikarp because when you give him the Ekans, it said Ekans.
Don't question me on this, you son of a bitch. I swear to God,
I'm questioning you.
Well, then go look in your Pokebox and see.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm gonna raise these two Magikarps and I'm gonna fuck you with them.
Wait a second. Why didn't I get any loot from that Voltorb?
Oh no, I'm dead.
Nice fucking job. Yeah, that's definitely not a Magikarp.
I think it is.